It'll be Newby to jump center against Sheridan Green. Tennessee controls. We're underway in Knoxville. Back to Westbrook. Westbrook loops it over on the right side to Jackson. Back to Davis. Davis in the paint. Puts it up good. Good ball movement by Tennessee. And it's 4-2. Tennessee with a lead. 6:50 to go in the first. Quick pass into Sheridan Green for the layup is good. Zay Green goes into the paint to Davis. Davis goes right. Shot off the glass. Good by Davis. Jackson pull-up jumper from 18. Good. Mimi Jackson with her first 2 points. On the left wing to Davis. Back to Zay Green. Inside to Mimi Collins. Spins on Newby. Dribbles right. Turns back around. Shoots it. Count it. She's fouled. Gets it back out to Davis. Now to Massengill. Massengill drives right. Puts it up. Counted. And a foul is going to be called on Newby. Now to Collins, top of the key, over to Jackson, right side of the circle. Jackson dribbles right, off it goes to Collins, three-pointer on the way, good by Mimi Collins. Key, right side of the circle, it goes to Burrell. Burrell changes directions, drives right side, lays it up good. Burrell drives right, stops. Now goes inside to Sheridan Green, good pass by Burrell and finished by Green. Leading by 6 with 1:22 to go in the second. Here's Chris Kittawall on the left elbow. Inside to Sheridan Green. Great pass. Westbrook out high straight away. Dribbles to the left side of the circle. Now a spin move down low. Gets Sheridan Green free and she makes the shot and fouled by Fazua. Here's Jackson. Pull up jumper in the free throw circle is good. Mimi Jackson gets the lead back for Tennessee. Here's Mimi Jackson on the drive, lays it up good. She has 6. To Clemens Green, left side of the circle. Her pass is stolen by Jackson. Jackson to Davis. Davis down the left side of the lane. Puts it up short. Rebound Sheridan Green. Puts it up good. Davis. Now dribbles left, comes to the top of the key, shot clock at 10. Collins gets it at the free throw line. Turns, puts it up from 15, good. Mimi Collins has 8. In front court, Massengill sees an opening, drives in right side and scores. Massengill with 5, comes into front court to the left side of the circle. Davis drives left, pulls up, 10-foot jumper, good. Davis has 12. Three-pointer is good. Oh, Collins with a three-pointer hits it. Mimi Collins now with 14. Massengill on the drive. Goes to the right for a reverse layup. Good. She has 7.